Cam, Ivan Coulter, it happened in his hometown of Ahoskie. That is located in Hertford County, the northeast part of the state, about 25 miles south of the Virginia border. Police tell us that it was Saturday morning around 1 a.m. They had answered a call at a local nightclub. There was a disturbance there. They had to shut down that club. And shortly thereafter, there was a large crowd of people out in the street. Police say they heard gunfire around the corner. And they ran around the corner. That's where they found the body of this 19-year-old A&T student. And today, the members of the Aggie community are mourning the loss of this young man. We spoke with his football coach as well as one of his teachers.
An honor to have had an opportunity to talk to teach Ivan.
Ivan was a young man that we brought in last year. A young man that kind of struggled coming out of high school. End up coming here as a prop 48. Went through everything that he can make happen with his grades. Came back, had a good solid grades this last semester and the semester before to put him in a position where he would be eligible to compete this year. It's no doubt about the future was bright. For him.
Right here tonight.
Ivan Coulter was pronounced dead Saturday morning about 7:30 at a hospital down east. Police tell us there were so many people at the site of the shooting, they got to believe that someone will come forward. But as of right now, there are no arrests made in that case. Cam, why?